Hey guys, what's up? Mizak here with a update video on what I'm doing. I am starting up doing Slayer again. I want to get 99 attack like in steps. I'm not gonna go straight from 94 to 99. I don't think I'm not that hardcore with it. Oh, I don't even know if I have a task or what. But I used to like doing Slayer. I started doing it with my friend Cheech. He kept doing it more than me. I think he has 85 now. And I still have this, 73. But let me see what I have as a task right now. Everest Vectors. I don't even know how many I have of them. That's a good task, though. You get a lot of money from that. Let me see. Ooh, that's good. Good spell book to be on for Everest Vectors, let me tell you. Alright, so let's go see what the bank's like. I got this stuff on. It's very basic. It'll grow from Slayer. I'm gonna do this thing with Slayer. I wanna collabs. Go in here. I want. Let me think. This will be. How do I do that? Very nice. Oh, okay. This is gonna be my Slayer tab. Let's see. Let me get a nice little. Here, this could be it. It'll be nice. Like every, like I'll make update videos. I'll be like, okay, my last three tasks were this, this, and this, and this is what I got from them, and I'll show you guys a loot and loot chair, and that'll pretty much be how I'm gonna do that. I heard Slayer's a lot better now with the whole new Ring of Life update thing. That's where you gotta rock those Aberrant Spectres. You know how they roll. I'm gonna stick these in my Slayer tab. Let me see how many I got left. Those left. 48. Alright. Aberrant Spectres are a really good task, actually. They give you pretty good drops. I don't know why the fuck I took that out of there. Let me see. If I need that many, let me just waste these prayer pots real quick. I don't give a damn. I'm already broke. What the fuck is that? Like 7K gonna do? Throw these in the Slayer tab, and then we'll actually throw the three doses and these in there, and these, cause I use those for Slayer a lot. And yeah, that's it. Alright, let me go up there now. Oh, I need the fucking runes, and I'll take runes to tell you out. That's how it goes, right? No. I need four claws. I'm sorry if this video is boring, but I mean, I just want to give you guys an update on what I'm doing now. I haven't done really an update video in a long time. Alright, and we are almost here. Remember the goal for most people when they would do Slayer on a regular basis would be, oh, I want to get 85 Slayer because I want to be able to get Abyssal Whip Drops. I mean, I don't even think that's really the point of Slayer anymore. I think people mainly do Slayer to just train stats without like being constantly thinking about training the stat. I mean, I find it a lot easier to sit here and train like attack when I'm not thinking about training it. If I'm just at a random place, like let me think. Just say I was training at the Warriors Guild, which I probably wouldn't be. I would just sit there constantly thinking, alright, there's that much experience in attack, there's that much. Here you're thinking about, ooh, nice drop, oh, I'm getting that much Slayer experience. My hit points is going up, blah, blah, blah. Like, you're not constantly just thinking about that, so. It kind of takes your mind off it a little bit. Helps a little, you know. Pretty good drops here too. Can I bring? I don't even know if I can bring like my terror bird here. My sweet terror bird. I wonder if I could. Whatever. but that's a fib. I might make a little Slayer log in the forums. Let me see if I can do that. And if you guys think this video is boring, I mean, it's probably going to be the same thing for the rest of the video, so I would just exit off now, I guess. It's not going to get any different. If you actually like my videos, I'm sure you'll sit here, thumbs it up, and enjoy it, but you other fuckers, whatever. Just exit off. Simple Charm, I should probably be picking that up. I mean, that would be a bad idea. Forms. Let's see if I can make like a little Slayer log. I'll do like from level 73 to 74. I'm more towards 74 already, obviously, but I don't know how much a Toadflex is worth. Let me see. I think it's very cheap, actually. See, this stuff I'll learn as I do more Slayer. Yeah, drop it. Not even worth my goddamn monkfish. Now let's see. What thing would this go under? Maybe monster skills? Let's go to skills. Ooh, there we go. That's a nice drop right there. Know that for a fact. Get my coat off here. Alright. So yeah, my attack's gonna go up pretty quickly. Gonna be training that a lot. I'm assuming I'll be making a decent amount from Slayer with this new Ring of Wealth update. I heard it's working pretty fucking good. I haven't really read about it too much on the forums, however. Creating a thread. Guys, keep up. Just look at this. Mizox. Slayer. Or Mizox Slayer log. That's nice and simple. That's what I'll name it. But I've also accepted the fact life is a bitch and I hear to complain. I will just saying that I'll take the dialogue even if it's changed. Cause I've given you nothing but free music. When I do release an album you can buy, please do it. Now there's a fan base following this character about to show the world how to make it in America. What the fuck? Did he take my kill or something? Everybody heard of me, cause my wallet still lacks American currency. Dudes be like, yo, you're not broke, son, you're famous, huh? And I'm still unsigned, you ignoramus. Ballsters taking money like Billy Cosby, while Webby's in CT grinding for Washington Slayer. And I will keep the ad thread. I will keep this updated. But I put out more hits than A-Rod and gotta work a $7 an hour day job. Don't have the money, but I have the skills. And respect is worth more on the rail. I'm the real deal. Soon enough I'll have my fill and pay off all these late lawyer bills. About to have a meal in the stash. For real, it's a fact. Need bills to the max. Evo, bring it back. Alright, that's good. So like when I get 74 Slayer, I'll put a little update up there. Yeah, that should work out pretty friggin' good. I don't know, Slayer doesn't seem too boring. I don't have the best attention span in the world. On the other hand, I don't have ADD, so I should be able to work through this and bust out 99 attack pretty quickly. That's what I'm hoping for, 99 attack, have some extra money, throw out some good PKing videos for you. Don't worry, I'm sure like tomorrow, the day after or something, Gambler will let me borrow like claws or something to make some videos for you guys. That's always fun. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm just letting you guys know I'm gonna be doing Slayer for a while. Getting my attack up, my Slayer. And that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I know it wasn't much. Please comment, thumbs up, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. It helps a lot. And look forward to future videos. That is it. Later, guys.